A great short film is not only about its duration, that is typically under 40 minutes. It is more than that. Based on my experience of being a jury for Real Oz in Film Festival continuously from 2016 to 2020, what I like to see in a great short film is an out-of-the-box storytelling method, exploring the nuance of everyday life. Ideally, it would be also to evoke deep emotions and leave an impression within the limited time constraint. Sincerity, relatability, and humor go a long way. Not to mention, powerful cinematography that is not only strong in aesthetic, but also function in supporting the film's narrative. I'm proud to be part of Real Oz in Film Festival, not only because it gives me great privilege to watch this brilliant and exciting short film firsthand, but because I also have my own strong personal connection with Australia. I can confidently say that Australia feels like a second home to me. I live in Australia while pursuing my master's and doctoral degree at Flinders University in Adelaide. In the span of 7 years, not only I did experience a valuable academic journey, but also meaningful personal moments, raising my young daughter and embarking on the start of my second marriage. Film was also my research topic for my master's and doctoral thesis. In it, I chose to focus on the agency of Indonesian women film directors. Film for me is not only an academic interest, but also become a bridge for me to meet with Australian film circles, academicians, film practitioners, students, and general film enthusiasts. I introduced Indonesian films to this community through founding and organizing IFES, an Indonesian film festival based in Adelaide in 2006, 2008, and 2009. This year's theme for Real Oz In is Voice, or in Indonesia called Suara, which is a very powerful yet personal theme. To me, voice is important because it embodies representation. Representations of numerous expressions of identity and how it intersects with our social standing in society. As we know, not everybody has the opportunity for their voice to be represented because mainstream media oftentimes excludes such voices. Therefore, alternative media, especially in film format, has the potential to provide space for unspoken voices to be heard. This year during Real Oz In Film Festival 2022, I'm excited to see diverse voices from this year's submissions or set of stories of women, but also stories from other marginalized groups that are excluded due to race, gender identity, sexual orientation, age, physical ability, language literacy, and or immigration status. I'm hoping through this year, Real Oz In Film Festival theme, more of these marginalized groups will have the opportunity to speak using film as their medium. I would also like to be able to see more genres with both fiction and non-fiction categories, as well as further collaboration between Indonesian and Australian youths to illustrate the landscape of today's diaspora.